Hello everyone, and welcome to my Roblox tutorial. Alright, I'll be showing you how to add a cosponer to your Roblox game on Roblox Studio, and it's really easy. Alright, before we get started, just make sure you have this free model right here. I will link it in the description for you if you need it. I mean, of course you need it. Alright, let's get started. Alright, make sure to have a toolbox from the Home tab and Explorer from the View tab, because you're going to need those two things. Alright, so I'm just going to add a car here. You can choose any car you want to use. Yeah, obviously. Alright, from your toolbox tab, open your inventory, and you should see your model there, this cosponer. So you're just gonna put that in the game. Very easy. And you can scale it to your preference, like what I'm doing here, because it's pretty small. So yeah. If you're going to be using multiple cars, just make sure their names aren't the same, because it's not gonna work. So for example, I can just rename my cars Jeep 1, Jeep 2, because it's different. You know, it's pretty easy. Alright, next in the Explorer, drag your car into the server storage. Now it will make it disappear, but no worries, that's how it works. Alright, now make your way to the spawner, which should be on the Explorer tab as well. And then press the arrows like how I do it until you see this script right here. Now here all you have to do is make your way here and type in the exact name of the car. For example, my car was named Jeep, so yeah, it'll be different for you of course, unless you have the same name. Alright, now let's just test this, see if it works. Alright, there we go. Yeah, it works. Alright. Yeah, that's how you do it. Very simple and easy. Thanks for watching.
Alright, peace.